with you to babysit the dragon lady anyway?
I'm just curious, that's all.
Whatever, man. Have fun.
Dr. Halsey? Spartan Thorn, I'll be your escort for the day.
You knock, at least. Most people don't.
Looks like we better get you to work. Doctor, I understand you worked with the original Spartans.
I'm afraid it's all still quite classified.
But the original Spartans were conscripted as children.
I did what was required.
But why children?
Why do you think?
Well, it could have given them an edge. Starting that young. Not knowing anything else.
There were many reasons behind the choices we had to make. Psychological and physiological.
Psychological? So you don't think we're capable of being Spartans?
Perhaps some of you are closer than others. If you'll excuse me, please.
Roland, bring up REQ-153-N.
I presume you'd like to start it before the tragedy.
Please, Roland. Castle team just got hit running supplies into Copernicus.
Copernicus. A science base. Looking for the librarian AI that Master Chief encountered?
Instead, they found something else.
Jewel Amdama.
Yeah. Because Requiem wasn't messed up enough.
So, Mr. Thorne, what interest is my research to you, specifically?
I enlisted with the Spartans because I was in the army a year before my family and friends were killed in New Phoenix. I always thought the Spartans were special. Maybe I could have saved them.
And does it help you, help your grief, being here on Requiem, shooting at, what do they call them, Prometheans?
Doctor?
Prometheus stole fire from the gods and gave it to humanity. I'm simply curious what gifts, if any, the Promethean life forms have to offer.
They're forerunner robots. Hard light and battle armor, ruthless, brutal. What can they offer us? Nothing but trouble, Doctor. They're simply killing machines.
Interesting.
Dr. Halsey.
Quiet, please. I'm working.
Man.
Love, I keep telling you people I don't speak Sengheili.
Progress.
I've got to have better equipment. More materials. You're giving me two sticks to rub together here, technologically speaking. Okay. No need for a translation there. You're saying there's an actual living forerunner inside of this thing. Huh. I wonder what she could tell us.
Librarian, Minna Garakuma, Kahuri Glassman, Mikoto, Perikuta Rukawa, Moni Kukila, Inamura, Raza, Chanuta, Tekisuta.
Crimson, We're on the hunt for Jewel Undama. This hingehead freak's been killing good soldiers on Requiem, including the Spartans of Castle Team. Today, we're taking the first step towards getting revenge. Infinity Science has finally figured out why Covenant comm traffic is so low on Requiem. Turns out the Coveys are channeling most of their comms through a Forerunner subnet. So, with the help of the geeks, we're gonna tap their party line and listen in. Miller, show Crimson where to go.
Waypoint's up. Crimson, keep an eye on those turrets.
Miller, we need to discuss your fascination with telling Crimson what's shooting at them all the time.
That Covenant drop pods are inbound on multiple fireteam positions. Got a few coming down near Crimson right now.
Dalton, why didn't we see these sooner?
Unclear, Commander. Working on it right now.
Fantastic job.
Infinity Science says this is the spot where we can activate the comtap.
You see anything, Crimson?
There's where Science believes is the switch.
Do it. Let's see if the eggheads know what they're talking about.
Crimson has activated some pylons, Commander. If Science team's right, they'll serve to eavesdrop on the Coveys.
Get up there, Crimson. I want to hear what the Covenant have to say.
Crimson, I'm sending you a target to activate. Science team believes it'll allow us to listen in freely.
Traffic over to Intel. Crimson, fall back to the extraction point. Good work down there.
Crimson, there's a Phantom heading your way.
Dumb! What the hell? You're usually on it with the airspace policing.
Commander, Covenant aircraft are just popping in and out. I don't know what's going on.
Well, figure it out.
Have a jamming system on one of those ships.
Commander Palmer to all fire teams. Be advised that Covenant aircraft may be hiding in plain sight. Don't rely solely on your gear down there. Use your eyes, people.
Thank you.
Don't relax yet. You've got more hostiles headed your way. Targets.
Great job, Crimson.
Pelican inbound, Crimson. Commander, I think I've sourced the origin point for the Covenant jammer. It's actually pretty close to Crimson's extraction point.
Nice, Dalton. Crimson and Majestic are online, Commander Palmer. Listen up, Spartans. You're both dispatched to locations where Jun Dama is rallying troops. No cute little competitions today. You're on the ground to work.
Just point the way, Commander.
Commander, we've got word Jun Dama is at the waterfront tower.
Get over there, Crimson. If he's there, this is our chance. Majestic, report.
Nothing terribly exciting here, Commander. Just a few hundred coveys and five little Spartans.
We're doing fine, Commander. The Marines are holding their own for once.
Up to in there.
Alien throwing down!
nearby.
Crimson, go have a look.
Commander Palmer, this is weird. We had the Coveys cornered and...
And now they're gone?
Yeah, how'd you know?
I'm a mind reader.
Whatever happened here, it's all offline now.
Hello, hello, Commander Palmer, hello. Do you read me?
What are you even doing?
Oh, come on, dude. I thought you saved my number at the party last night. You were really killing it at the karaoke. You know what I'm saying, dude.
Miller, status?
Working on it, Commander.
Yeesh, easy there, Commander Buzzkill. I'm going to A's night tomorrow, so hey, give me a buzz after you save the universe and all that. Hasta luego. Luego, bye-bye.
Miller, what's taking so long? Crimson, I want you to get a look at the canyon tower systems. If they're similar to what's at the waterfront, you may be able to follow Jewel.
still functional.
Can you dial in the coordinates Majestic recovered?
I think so. Crimson, I'm highlighting what look like the relevant controls.
Fire it up, Crimson.
Commander, something's happening.
Use your words, Miller.
Crimson, this object activated when you entered those coordinates. It's a slipspace rupture, just like I read with Mdama's people.
I'm standing right here.
They've got portals now. Fantastic. Crimson, get in there and see where it goes. We'll find you on the other end.
Where the hell did Crimson go?
No idea, Commander. I'm working on it.
Crimson go?
No idea, Commander.
Commander Palmer, if you don't mind. I've located Crimson's ISS tag. They're in one of the Arctic comm ports.
Whoa. Okay. Thanks, Roland. It was a jump pad, Crimson. Miller, what can we do to pull off the transmission?
Working on it, Commander.
Much better, Crimson. Miller, now that we can see straight, where's Julum Dama?
There was another slipspace rupture at this location just before Crimson's arrival. Looking into it. Drop pod incoming.
Confusing Spartan Miller is only confusing because he still thinks forts are comm relays.
So what are they really?
They're a portal nexus, just like back at those towers. Thought it'd be obvious by now.
Do you see a way to activate the portals, Roland?
Of course. Can I turn on the waypoints for Crimson? It's exciting being part of an op.
Go ahead.
Hey, protocols, Miller.
There you are, Crimson. Get up there. I command it. Okay, now I'm bored again. Bye.
Drop pods coming your way.
Thank you.
Just powered up.
Which did you use?
Not sure, but now that I know what these things are, I can probably figure that out if Crimson gets a closer look.
Show him where to go, Miller.
Either one of these waypoints should do it, Crimson. Okay, stay put for just a moment. No, last activation date on this portal is days ago. It's not the one Amdahna activated. That's the one, Commander. Jewel and Dama came through here just a few minutes ago.
It's turned on. Where's the portal?
Almost got it. Drop pods coming down near your position, Crimson.
Thank you.
Roland, did you follow him that time?
Yep. A few more chunks like this, and I might be able to extrapolate how the whole system works.
Extrapolate later. Give Miller their loc now. We've got an op to run. Miller, get me a marker on him, Dama. I want to know about this Didact gift thing and where he's got it.
I found him. There you go. Whew. I tell you, I don't know why I run a starship when running ops is so much more fun.
Roland, clear the line, please. Let the Spartans talk.
Dama's through there.
Miller, find Crimson a way through those doors.
Working on it, Commander. Controls for the door. Marking them now. That's one switch. Hit the other to open the door.
Crimson, do not let him Dama get away.
Archers deploying turrets.
Damn it. Don't let them slow you down.
Thank you. We've almost got him, Commander.
Dalton!
Commander.
I need some targeted airstrikes, preferably that I can fire at will.
That can be arranged. Suppressive fire drone 10-56 is all yours.
Pursuit. I'm going to encourage our hinge head to slow his pace a bit. How the hell did he survive that? Slippery son of a...
Slipspace signature. He's opening a portal, Commander.
Thanks. Take him down.
Thank you.
on.
He got through the portal.
In one piece?
Unclear. But he dropped something.
Crimson, have a look.
Is that it? Is that the Didact's gift?
Don't touch it. Commander Palmer to Galileo Base. Owen here. Go ahead, Commander. Crimson's bringing a package your way. Prep your labs. I want a good look at it before I let it on board Infinity.
Okay.
Good work, Crimson. Hang tight. We'll have you a ride to Galileo Base shortly.
Crimson, just a heads up that your ride will be there shortly. Until then, sit back, relax, and hold on. Commander Palmer, Spartan Miller, something's happening at Galileo Base. How can... Commander, Dalton's right. Galileo's under attack. Look out, there's a Phantom headed your way. Phantoms in the vicinity of Galileo Base. That means the bad guys are gonna keep coming.
Excellent battle analysis, Miller. I'm making a note for your file.
Incoming. are there.
Wait a second. Why aren't facility defenses online?
Don't know. I can't bring them up remotely either, Commander. Working on it. There's another Phantom.
Commander Palmer to Galileo Base. Dr. Owen? Doctor, your base defenses are offline.
They are? Son of a... Dr. Alexander was talking about using the power from the defenses to run a mini-reactor. I told him not to. Freaking eggheads.
Phantoms. Watch out. Hunters in the area.
Crimson, looks like turret power has been routed to this location. If you can make it there, you can activate the defenses.
There's the power source, Crimson.
Turn on the base defenses now. Clear, but the ground's still your problem, Crimson.
Tech Crimson tapped is paying off. The whole Covenant net is talking about trying to retrieve the Promethean soul.
Okay, so we know what's going on for once. Dalton, who have we got close?
Looks like Majestic's your best bet there, Commander.
Tell them to saddle up. They're headed to Galileo base fast as you can get them there. They're picking up a package while Crimson holds down the fort.
On it, Commander.
Did someone turn off the mini-reactor?
Bullets outweigh science today, Doc.
Science is gonna kill us all. If you don't restore power to that mini-reactor, its shielding will fail and wipe Galileo off the map.
Why is nothing ever simple?
Head back here, Crimson. Hurry! Promethean Knights!
Put them down, Crimson.
Thank you. mission is inbound.
Dr. Owen, prep our prize for transit. Look, Commander. Crimson, you just keep being awesome down there.
Stragglers, Crimson. Take them down. Majestic, Commander.
Okay, Dr. Owen, you've got a courier coming your way in the form of a Spartan. We're ready.